You know what would be really useful? Comment subscriber counts. That's better. Audience engagement is the very foundation of YouTube, and it's great to get comments, but how valuable are these comments? Obviously, you want important people to be watching and engaging with your videos, and the most transparent way to find this out is by the number of subscribers the person making the comment has. That's where vidIQ's comment subscriber count can help you out by sitting right next to the comment to show you how many subscribers they have. Knowing they are popular gives you an opportunity to prioritize what they are saying and start a dialogue. That may evolve into a discussion and could end up being a collaboration. And to beef up this feature even more, the vidIQ comments filter has a new dropdown that lets you filter by minimum subscriber count. So if I add a filter of 100, it will show me only those comments that come from people with over 100 YouTube subscribers. In this example, we have 4, and it's very easy to find out who is the most important person who has recently commented on my channel. And you know what? It might be worth having a quick chat with them to talk about YouTube.